Trojan soccer has been hard at work this offseason attempting to build on a series of successful seasons under head coach Chris Bentley. This season, the team returned seven Trojans from a Sunbelt Conference tournament team last season.
We've got our main returners with Jill Pinder and Seal Martinik that kind of are giving us a good base from where we can go. Carly Zerflu, pretty much all of our returners in terms of seniors, April Madden, I think they give us some leadership, which is good.
In addition to the returning players, this year's team introduces 14 newcomers.
Kehlani Decock is a good little player coming in, but there's a few in that setting. Maddie Teakin can be a good little player for us, but we're really focused on having a team effort, and those are just a few that have really contributed. I'd say the whole team has done an amazing job throughout preseason, and I think that's really going to help us down the stretch with the depth that we have this year.
Coach Chris Bentley says no matter if you're a returner or a newcomer, the emphasis this season will be solely on the team.
I think one of the biggest things that we've been successful with is really looking at this more as a team effort as opposed to looking at individuals, and I think this year is no exception.
Trojan soccer kicks off this Friday from the Trojan Soccer Complex when the Wofford Terriers come to town.
Wofford's going to come in, and I think they're a competitive team in the conference, and I think they're going to give us a great challenge to get started with the season. And for us, we really want to get out there and work on some of our team concepts we've been working on, and hopefully we can build from that. And we'll see where we go from here.
Taylor Burke, Troy Trojan Vision Sports.